To answer this question, let's look at the equation for electric potential energy. That is delta U is equal to minus W. And let's look at